And we've got some breaking news out of Washington, D.C. The Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas is hospitalized tonight because of some sort of an infection. A statement from the Supreme Court says that Thomas has been at a Washington hospital since Friday, actually, after experiencing flu-like symptoms. The court did not provide any additional details about that infection, but said that he is being treated with antibiotics tonight and that his symptoms are improving. Justice Thomas is 73 years old. He's been on the court since 1991.